Here we look in detail at my top scoring move, the cross jab. A great move in transition to change speed. We attack the defender straight on, we cross the ball staying low, then we jab with the opposite foot, pushing off that foot, dipping the inside shoulder, and exploding past the defender, making sure we protect the ball by making the move a few feet before the defender.
Now we're going to talk about the counter move to the cross jab. So as I come in and attack, I cross, then I jab, and I step. Rick jumps to take it away, so I hang the ball right here. His arm is out, so I got to keep it low. I pause for a second, then I bring it back low. Right here, I'm going to cross jab, then I bring it back right here.